Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Ukulele. This is part 13, I think. And I did the Cardos thing. Well, I haven't completed it because it sucks. It's the worst thing ever. So we're gonna go ahead and defeat that boss now. Make sure I have full health. First. Okay, bam. Give me. Give me. Show wheat. Yeah, I know what you say. Oh, my soap operas. Ah, I listen to soap operas. I'm stupid. Is it Trev the Tentacle? Messed that up last time. What you doing, dude? I think this one. Nope. It's this one. Did you slam down? Oh, yeah. It's actually pretty easy. Just the last time I just didn't have enough health. I think, yeah. Then it kind of gets a little sketchy, but still pretty easy. Two tentacles. Kind of forgot about that. Like, oh, no. I try to squash them. I'm gonna use your remains to stir me brew. This is kind of a difficult part. This is. Like at first when I was doing this, I had no idea that I was like in the water. So I'm like, why can't I move? That's the last one, I believe. Yep. Splash down, why don't you? Bang, bang. Okay. Complete axe. Bada bing, bada boom. Just hurry up. We did it. We know what happens. FV switches sides. The tentacle. This one I think you have to fly to get away. Here it comes. One more, and I think, nope. This one you gotta be really fast. Because you don't do it in time, you just like bring it up and slam it back down. It's pretty easy. But... Ooh, wow, I was about to say, I almost got hit by that. But I did. Why did I get hit by these? I'm almost dead. This isn't as easy as I thought it was. I didn't get hit by that last time. Tentacle, whatever. Flipping heck. I just pressed the wrong button. What many eyes you have? I thought you'd be. I've seen that coming. Well, I didn't take the tea cozy. It's tea dog house for me when the tea missing missus gets home. Tea missus. I don't know. Whatever. I don't care. And now he doesn't have an eye. And now his door's closed. Wait a minute. The last one. What? Didn't you give me a freaking thing? Butterfly? Ooh, that was off. Not a bit. Why does he have pants on his? No.
Hey.
Now what? What's over here? Rex room. I still haven't found his token. So I'll probably do the next episode, or we'll do it in this episode if we happen to stumble across it. Also talk to Trouser. I found him finally. He was right next to what's her name? Vendi. That's her name. So this one, you had to pull that box over that button. That thing comes down. This is the Lizard Larsh, by the way. That's what that move is. So all those glowing things, I can press B, stick my tongue to them, and I'm almost dead. And then I just like grapple. Basically like grapple hook. This one isn't too hard. Just gotta slow him down. Pretty easy. Give you quite a bit of time too. With a second left. 2 seconds left. And that's to clear out the thing. If you talk to him, he's like, oh, my vending machine, right? The water, it's whatever, because the pump's off or whatever. The filter. So if you do that, the filter turns back. And his old wheels can't do it. Now you can jump in this water. Okay. Gosh dang it. You jump in the water now without taking damage. So it is now clear water. Kinda wanted to die so that way I could get my stuff here. My what's called my butterflies. My health. Let's grab this pagey. And then, also, the next move, I'll show you in a little bit. Oh my gosh. Let me hop over there real quick. I'll be back. We're back, and this is where Trouser is. He's running his mushroom right next to the little mushroom patch. And then the move, I believe, is called, like, explosion something. I forget. We just crouch down with left trigger and then press and hold Y until that happens. It drains quite a bit of your little energy bar. But yeah, boys, I was looking too short this rival mushroom patch out myself, but I didn't. But you did me a favor. Or we did. In that case, how about a little token of appreciation? Of course, come over here and we'll talk rewards. Come on, just give me it. Sweet, you smashed them, those, all the mushrooms, whatever. Yeah, and there's no golden loot in sight. What's the deal? I thought this was your patch. Chill, bat lady, the golden bling totally landed in my basket here. I always pay my muscle. Right, if anyone asks, we weren't here, cool? Sure thing. Pagey right there, and then let's go do the what's it called? The maze. I'm also gonna go 20 minutes on these episodes, I think, now. Instead of 30. Just cause. I feel like 30 is just a little bit too long. But who knows? Oh, hurry up! I don't care! I read all this, yes! I wanna do it. No, I don't. I came all the way over here just to not do it. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, jeez. I believe. It's like. Not that way. Oh, I got stuck in this loop. No. Oh, I'm dead. Dang it, okay, so I need to go that way and then go back. Alright. Just open the freaking door. Unless we get it. through sobbing. Something that people do sometimes. Oh no, come on. I got stuck in the loop again. Sometimes you can get out of it. Like every time, like off camera, I got out of the loop. Except for I think the first time I got it, I think that was on camera. Freaking boxes suck. No, I didn't hit that. Okay, so I need to go down this way. It turns on. And how that happened, but it did. I don't know what page is that. Get it. You stupid idiot. Right. Now that that's done, we can go. Where are we going? What is this? Let's go. Oh, this is the mushroom patch. Let's go. What's up here? Alright, we're back. And I don't know what this thing does. It literally, it's just that. Like, it's stuck in this wall. I don't know how you're supposed to get it out. Or what. But that's there. If you're wondering what that was. And then, let's go over here. And then you have Oshia. Yeah. Yeah, I was not expecting that. Gotta wait for that to be in the middle. And then bam. Page. But if you don't wait for it to be in the middle, then you're screwed. Is this open? It is. Okay. Where is it? No, it's not. Should have been opened. And what's this? It's the thing. I thought it was like stuck to the tree. Let's go to the swamp part. I thought it was just where we were. I don't know why we didn't do this first, but it's because I was talking about the other move. I had to show you. I think that's it for over at the beginning part. I think everything else is over here. Could be wrong. And again, you probably have to expand the world. I haven't expanded the world, so I don't know quite yet. Let's do this. Just go over here. Oh, this is the molecule. We can do that too. So maybe this will be a 30-minute part. And then you turn to a bubble, you can still do the thing when you're in the bubble. That's how that's done. Swim down here. You pick it up and then you're on your way. I believe Molly's just like over there somewhere. I know she's in the swamp, but I'm not quite sure. Whoops, don't go up. Let's pick these up real quick. So don't forget them. Let's go to this one. Let's do the same thing. Doesn't care. There's a pagey stuck in the thorns just to the right, or to the left. Excuse me. So I was wondering if that was how you did that. Is this the... This is the... I don't know how you get past this. Glass. I tried like luring one of the bolts from the bees. That doesn't work, and I tried the little sonar deal. That didn't work either. So you probably need a different move. This guy's difficult to catch, too. Oh, never mind. I lied. I was gonna have to cut that part. So that's basically the only thing in here, I think, other than that guy. I totally touched that guy. I don't know how I didn't get hurt. So let's go back and let's go to the other two. Which is to the left. Right past the page. tried just jumping in there, but that didn't work. So I thought there was like a little opening. As soon as you like get near it, it like pops away. And, yeah, the whole thing. Murky passage. So this one, just gonna open that. Jump up, release the bubble. So we fly. Okay, never mind, don't jump up. Stupid idea. Try to go towards the bottom, not the top. What am I doing? What's going on? Hey, this camera even sucks. Boom. And then just let it go. Like these coils. These coil birds. Okay, we're not. It's cool too. Okay, I forget. I think you have to do that and then release and then press A or hold A. So you get past those thorns. And then bubble again so you can get past here. This one's kind of difficult. And then this way. And then this way. You can always bubble to like stop yourself a little bit. Oops. Which way am I facing? Jeez. This sucks. This is pretty easy. Just drop down. Just hold this button. Either until it gets onto that one and then you go over there, or you can wait. And have it go all the way over to the other butt, so that it's easier for you to press. And then bam. This opens pretty slowly too, so it's not really that big a deal. For the... Actually, I don't think it ever closes. When you think about it. Well, these ones are pretty easy too. Ah, what the heck, camera? I'm gonna lose now. Ugh. Wow, I barely made that. That would be dish way. Over the camera and the screen and this time. I think that's the toughest one. There might be one more, but I don't think so. And then you come over here and you press the button and you hit the page and you miss the button and you don't. I almost missed. So I was checking my audio levels. That's why I said that. Oh my goodness, I'm dead. I'm just dead. Jeez, they're having an orgy over here. It's just like, oh, food. If I grab this, okay, there we go. Let's go talk to Molly real quick. See what I turn into. Hopefully it's not a shopping cart. I bet it's a pumpkin. What's up, Molly? What have you got for us this time, Doc? Oh, hello there. I was expecting you. It's a shame we have to cross paths in such a damp and smelly place. Oh, excuse me. I thought you'd feel at home here among the reeds, I think is what I said. That reminds me, I have a very special transformation prepared. This next form is even too powerful for the dummy Mr. Quack to comprehend. Already, Doc. We found our molecule already. Great, step on to the transformation plate and press A to start the team ray. You see the, oh, there it is. Better say, there ain't no plate. Oh, you need to step on it, you just. You ready to transform? You bet. Magnificent. That's my kind of transformation. To channel, to control the shoal, use left stick A and left trigger to swim and X to attack. Oh, whoa. That's sick. Dope. What do I do? I have to expand the world. Dude, this is sick. What's over here? Oh, is this the... Oh, I can just swim through this one. This. Dope. So left trigger and right trigger. Whoa. Oh, never mind. Right trigger stops the transformation. My bad. So is that all you do with that? I think you have to expand the world. Is there something else I was gonna do? I feel like there was, but I don't remember. I think that's it. We still need to find the coin for that one guy. Let me actually view the totals real quick. Harbor Towers, yeah. Tribal, Snack Tropics. We still need a lot of pages for that one. Got everything else except for one Ghost Rider, which I think we can do now. And a couple quills. We need 10 more quills for Clear Glaze Glacier. And a lot of pages. And most of the Ghost Riders except for that one. And then we still have a lot to do on this one too. Wait, what was that one? Was that 180? 183, okay. It's not too bad. And then that's it. Alright, well. That'll be it for today, I guess. I'll see you guys in the next one.